Getting the Roblox error code 261, here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check your internet connection. If your internet speed is slow, then you can face this issue. Visit speedtest.net and check your internet speed. If your internet speed is good, then move to the next solution. If it's not, talk with your internet service provider and see if they can help you. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is check the Roblox server status. If Roblox is down, then you won't be able to connect with it. Visit status.roblox.com and check the server status. If the servers are down, then all you can do is wait. Method 3. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box. Run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. Method 4. Another thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open run and type ncpa.cpl. Press enter to open the network connections window. Right click on the network adapter you are using and select properties. Select internet protocol version 4 and select properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.